You don't get more ghetto than this.
People selling soul for a slice of bread. Now watch a man business.